My name is Saina. I'm from Einstein. Today I would like to say a few words about Alexander Fleming. Alexander Fleming was born on 1881. He is a biologist, geologist, and pharmacologist. He discovered penicillin, which was honored with Nobel Prize, and he was died on 1955. Thank you for this wonderful opportunity.